Okay. Still don't know what's going on with my chat bot. It lets me down into viewers when I'm clearly a moderator. So we'll see. Hopefully you guys are doing or having a good day. Huh? Someone I thought I liked and I thought genuinely liked me, I guess doesn't, because every chance opportunity we get, like, she finds someone else to be with. So I'm like, fine, whatever. I'll just move on. I'm not gonna chase down a rabbit hole that there's no rabbit in. What? Yeah. I don't know. Part of me at one point was like, okay, this is someone I could be with, but it got to a point where it's like it's whatever. I'm not gonna waste time knowing that, like, every time, like, I make my intentions known, it's like whatever to her. We never even actually went on, like, actual, like, we never even hung out. Like, we never did anything. Like, it never felt like we did anything other than work. I learned this life lesson way too late, and I should have learned it way earlier than I should have. I don't know. She just, I don't know. They're just like, it's weird. Like, I felt just like whenever we were together, like hanging out on duty, like hanging out up there, just it felt like there was generally something that she liked about me. But I could have said that about numerous people in the city. But just with her, it was different. So if she was leading me on, like, what purpose does that serve? Because it wasn't like she was getting anything out of it. Like, I guess. Well, you live and you learn, you move on. Just I'm gonna focus on other things for the time being. Okay. So you're saying just go about my day, have fun, and then eventually someone will come across my path. Okay. Hey, Logan. Okay, who gave Logan coffee? Gotta fall asleep. Don't know. I know no one actually. Do you want me to go to that one? I know you guys just got back from a call. Radio check. Alpha 8376 911 Cuban Embassy. Okay, what is this going to be about? Yeah, I'm trying to figure out why my name is in the bottom list when it should be up top. Alpha 8323 911. Okay. 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 Let's get it moved over to an area I can hardly hear. Sorry about that, buddy. Okay, so she got ice packs for your head. Is there anywhere else? Is there anywhere else that's hurting? Oh, mi amigo, lo siento, mi amigo. Necesito ya hospital. Okay. All right. Yeah, they said that they were just here for a call, so I took the call. Okay, I'm gonna help you out. And I'm gonna give you some more ice packs, okay? I'm just gonna put them in this pocket here. They are dinosaurs, so they will turn purple when, I mean, they will turn green rather when they're warm, okay? Is there a reason why there's like all these buses over here? Oh, okay. I'm just making sure because like I literally tried to get in here and I couldn't. Okay, well, I'm glad you're feeling better, Leo. You stay safe, okay? Alpha 83 24 911 10 8. Correction, Alpha 83 24 52 10 8. Oh. What do you need help, James? Okay, I think I got water. Yeah, I got water. Let's go over here, James. Okay, there you go, buddy. Yeah, no problem. You're a good guy. Well, you're just a nice guy, James. I honestly I'm glad when you're around 'cause it makes life interesting for us. Yep, you're welcome. You stay safe, James. Thank you, James. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with the chat bot, why it has me in the viewers and not in the mods list. Really don't wanna like update it. I don't wanna like reinstall it. Yeah, I think that's what he's gonna end up doing, is he just focuses on the job. What are they doing at LSPSN? You okay, buddy? A firm Alpha 83 76 52. Gosh dang it, I yawn too much. Hello. What happened? Okay. Okay, where did you get shot? Oh, shit. Okay, I'm gonna take this tampon out and I'm gonna just get some gauze in here. It is soaked with saline. It's gonna keep everything in there fresh and infection free. Well, sorry, I meant to say just infection free. Okay, now I'm just gonna go and get this little wrap. It's just gonna go around your shoulder. I'm gonna just lightly tighten it. If it's too tight, let me know. Or if it's not, it's just gonna keep pressure on the wound. Okay. Are you feeling lightheaded or dizzy at all? Okay, well, maybe you should remember to breathe. Okay, good. Yep. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get you an IV started in your right arm here. We're gonna get you some saline. It's just gonna help recovery. So you're gonna feel a poke here in 3, 2, 1. Okay. You were screaming bloody murder, but okay. Okay. Oh, no. You literally got shot. I don't think you're gonna be worried about a needle prick. Okay, I got the bottle attached here. I'm gonna ask him if I can get you loaded up, and well, yep, no problem. Okay, Charlotte's treated. Am I clear to get her in, and am I clear to get her to the hospital, or do I have to wait for you guys? Okay, I'm gonna get her loaded up then. Okay, let's get you to the hospital. Oh shit. Alpha 8323 SMH. Yeah, I honestly thought like my reach was that good that I opened up the third door, but it was actually just Charlotte just getting out. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to make you laugh. I'm sorry. Okay, do not be funny. Check. God damn it, we're just there. And go ahead and talk to Kate. Gonna leave her in your care. I gotta get to a 52 request. Alpha 83 76 52. Alpha 83, 23, 52. Okay, well, let me go ahead and get you some ice packs for that. Can you answer? I'm gonna ask you a few questions, okay? What is your name? Okay, what city do you live in? And name me three farm animals. Okay. On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your pain at the moment? Okay, I'm gonna help you up. I'm gonna give you some ice packs, okay? There you go. Here's your ice packs. Oh, well, shucks. I feel appreciated. Okay, who needed help? Who was it just you? Was it just her that needed help? Yeah, no problem. You guys try to stay safe, okay? Alpha 83, 24, 52, 10, 8. L. No, they shot her all over. She had she, but she did get shot in the foot. Wait, I got an idea. What if they were stormtroopers? Ow. Do what makes you happy, happy. Well, if you want to go on duty, go on duty. If you feel like doing other stuff, do other stuff. Like, what I'm essentially saying is, don't be me. No, I go on duty when I want to go on duty. I'm just saying, like, if you have the chance to not be on duty, don't do what I do and just have fun. I don't have that luxury today where I can just be off duty. You obviously do, so I would say have fun. You like my shoes, Happy? You can't kind of tell because my pants are kind of like overlapping them, but like they're very they have the different colors on them. Plus, I got these wristbands that I'm gonna wear throughout the month. Because whilst I am not, I support my friends that are. Who wants to drive a pride truck? Oh, for the parade, we need one person, please. I need to say something. French fried dildo. What? Oh, now I can reach out to people. And two. Who was that? Oh, they're probably doing a boost. See, if I wanted to, I would totally rat him out, but I'm not going to, because it's, I don't feel the need to. Yeah, what's up? Oh, sweet. It looks awesome. Oh yeah, I gotcha, gotcha. Yeah, hey, enjoy your test ride. Yeah. I get you. Well, you drive safe, okay? Bye. What was I gonna do? It's like a sorry, I'm just checking something, guys. Buying jewelry parts at Jewel Dragon. Like, what did James do? Alpha 83 transitioning to Starlit Dragon 7652. Okay, what did James do? Where you Oh, please do not tell me he's on the mountain. He is, for the love of God, do not be on the mountain. Oh, fuck. Hi, James. Yeah, that was me. Okay, so should we get an old priest or a new priest? Should we like do a séance? Because obviously your bike is haunted. Okay. Okay, let's see how bad your injuries are here. Hey, okay, you're. James, you're gonna have to tell me what those pants are on the rack because I was trying to find pants, but I couldn't find pants. Oh, okay. Okay. Do you got any bumps on your head? Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm just got some scrapes here. I'm gonna take care of that, get some bandages on there. And some bruising. Jeez. Okay. On a scale of 1 to 10, James, 1 being meh, 10 being ow, this is excruciating pain. How much of a pain are you in currently? Okay. This is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna help you up. I'm gonna give you some ice packs for some bruising that I see, and make sure you change out those bandages, okay? There we go. Will do. Oh, man. Why is it? Oh, my friend is dying. Okay, let's get back to the firehouse. Didn't get any response from any of trainees, so we're just gonna expect that we're just gonna be. Oh, that's the same one. Why do these people do like that? What the? I gotta eat all this Ubu food first. Hey Ash, how goes? I'm good. I'm good. I'm gonna check something quick. He lived as he died. I finally found the right pair of pants. Like, I mean, no, I couldn't find the right one because, like, it. Yeah. Oh. I was looking. So, Charlotte. I was looking through the rack and I found the right pair, like after the fact. Okay, I don't know where exactly on Mace Tower he's at. Oh, fuck. I mean, I don't mind jumping if someone minds flying. Like, I would rather jump if someone's able to fly. Yeah, V. I'm gonna be jumping with Happy's gonna fly. I'm gonna jump. I have a very love-hate relationship with Mace Tower, so boy. Yep. You're kidding me. I could have. I'm sorry, Happy. Oh no. Oh, what is that? Oh, okay. I was gonna say Okay, I'll get them loaded in. Okay, getting you in there. You're gonna be a basket baby holding. Okay, let's get you. Okay, I take that as a yes. Can you feel your legs? Can you feel me doing this? Okay. Sorry. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and get a splint on these legs here. I'll go ahead and get a board from the heli. Okay, I'm just gonna slide the spinal board underneath. I'm just gonna go ahead and get you kind of. I got his legs splinted, because they were broken, but I also got a spinal board. I kind of scuttled it underneath there and got him strapped. Oh. Okay, oh, sorry, I'm just, I got him. Okay, we're gonna get you situated, okay? Okay, which one do I get? Which one do I get first? Got Holden. I'm holding onto a Holden. I'm not gonna speak on that because well, I'm sorry that happened. Kind of figured by the 911 you 911 down 911 down. Okay, there you go. I hate myself. The one time I like I'm proactive and thinking, hey, there might be need a jumper. It's called I Jumped Down and I Ran Over Here. What? No. So I overthought it, Charlotte, and he ended up being on the very top of Mace Tower. I am going to take a nap. I'm sorry. I feel like if I'm there, I'm going to say stuff that's very counterproductive, and I'm just sorry. Okay, I'm gonna use a sports analogy. LeBron James went from the Cleveland Cavaliers to the Miami Heat and then back to the Cleveland Cavaliers, and everyone treated him like he was a hero. Like there, he went away and then comes back, and like it's nothing, like nothing has happened, you know? Like I feel like he's just being put back into the role he left with. Yes, he did stuff, he's doing stuff behind the scenes, but it's just, I would have loved to see like someone that was in paramedic get bumped up. Oh, an ESB kitty. What? I already had this kitty. Is the card correct? Are we in my next or okay. You've acquired a Kiki. Oh. I have two cookies and two pieces of sub. I'm officially out of fluid-based beverages, so I might have to go and steal some from the storage. What time did it start? Oh, we've only been alive for an hour and a half. Doesn't even seem like it's been an hour and a half. Okay, we'll keep going. It's just enjoying what? Dispatch Pong, Channel 3 switching from it. What the? That was me. It all went bad. It all went bad. Good luck. Okay, well, enjoy the free food. I would like to be a fly on the wall in that discussion. Can't say much. Okay, where's my ammo? Oh, there you are. I don't know. Oh, I gotta change my pride outfit. I forgot I actually had this outfit. Oh shoot, I gotta change the arms on that one. Yep. Don't know, I might go 42 just to get something to eat. Sorry. Cover that dispatch. To go 40-10-7 or not the 10-7 to take a break. It was like the first actual official day for him, just not caring, like not caring about certain people that seem to just use him. Okay, I'm kind of like IRL starving, so I'm gonna go ahead and take a quick break. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Alpha 83, 10-7, 10 mics. Okay, we're back. Ah, shit. Alpha 83 back 10-8. Fudge. Kind of shocked no one wanted to actually do a session today. I was hoping I'm not just standing here sitting at the firehouse. Oh no. That's not us. I've made it. He's made it his mission. Sorry. He's made it his mission that should she even remotely say the words, "Hey, you want to go do something?" He's like, "Nope." He's like, "Nope. Not doing it." She's had many chances. Yeah, right now it's just boring, like slow. I think everybody's at the concert. Dispatch Pong 10-8. I mean, I could just easily just go off duty right now. What if she's the problem in all this? Like, I spent all this time trying to get with her, and or she, sorry, he spent all this time trying to get with her, and maybe it's not me that's the issue. Excuse me. Kakuja Wocha. What the fuck? How's the coffee looking? You know what? I'll get four coffee. Four coffee. No, I'll get three coffee. Three coffee. What was in there? Air freshener. Trying to figure out why there's a prosthetic foot. Pond takes it like takes her job seriously. So like Ten four alpha 83 76 52. EMS on freak. Ten four alpha 83 76. Shit. I mean, I can still hear it, but it's like. Hello. Okay, you got some taser prongs here. Okay, I'm just gonna take this vest off and I'm just gonna fold it neatly and I'm gonna put it right next to you. Okay, there I see them. I got a few in your side. It looks like you got maybe a few in your back here. Okay, I'm gonna be as gently as I can. I do apologize, but they are gonna be painful. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, and. Okay. Okay, clean it up, making sure nothing broke the skin. Let me go and take these last ones on the back here. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Okay, so there is a little bit of blood dripping. I'm gonna go ahead and clean this and get some bandages for it. Do you want camo or do you want the Australian flag? Okay. Oh, it's part of the like countries of the world pack that I got today. Okay. Yep. Okay. There we go. Took care of the. Oh yeah. Here we go. Putting it back on. There you go. Okay. He's good to go then with you guys. All the taser prongs have been removed and wounds have been addressed. Yep. No problem. Radio check. F83 24 52 10 8. Trying desperately not to bump into these guys. I'm hoping it's just like the world that's causing this. Because I never have any issues in any other games. Did I put myself back on a card? I did. Okay. We got a little bit of time left, and then we're probably going to end it. When you get caught responding on the radio and you were supposed to call someone back. Yeah, I was kind of hoping I was going to get a trainee, but we'll see you after Storm. You know what? I never ask what these guys are doing. Maybe. What? The things we do when we're hashtag bored.
Ugh.
Dang it. Happy, can I get an ice pack? Please. Thank you. Feels better. Ten two. Ow. Ow. I don't know, I'm thinking about going off duty too. I would go, but I would go get some sleep, but I don't think of anything else I want to do. Yeah, it is, and it's something I would but yeah, I'm fine. I am fine. Maybe they don't just don't want you to worry. But I am fine. It's just slow, and I just would rather much preoccupy my time with something. If it was busy, then I could preoccupy my time with something. But know what? I'll try and take a nap. Okay, let's see if we actually can get in. Give me one second, guys. If we can't get in, we'll call it an early night and we'll be back tomorrow. I guess we are doing stuff off duty. We either do stuff off duty or we debut a character. Do we do? You know what? I say we debut a character. Me one sec. I gotta see if we actually updated our effects thing.
Okay, there we go. Okay, shit. Yeah, this is weird, but we're gonna give this a shot. Update the title. Okay, I think I got a bike. I said, we'll give this a shot. Yeah, we'll give this a shot. I need to go and get different shoes. How is the loaf? You know what? I'm not even gonna ask. Okay, I picked the right bike. I just want to change your shoes and then we'll kind of work on it. Okay. Yeah, these look good. Okay. What can we do? I'll get a job at Ulu. Okay. Like, I don't know if I can be like the valley girl, like oh my God, and like in some junk. We'll see how this plays out. I don't even think I would be on her long enough. Hi, I talked with someone over social media about if places were hiring, and they mentioned this place, so I didn't know. Oh, okay. Contribute to bike. Oh, it's okay. I just flew in about a week ago, and I've just been kind of unpacking things out at the apartment. Yeah, I mean, this would be like a time that would be perfect for me, so. Hello, ma'am. Okay, not gonna lie, kind of new to the city. I'm trying to get something where, like, I can kind of save up to kind of move out of the apartments because there's just people there and they're just they make noise at all hours of the night, and I want to sleep, so I figure I get a job, save up some money, maybe move out, you know? Sorry, say it again. Oh, I just flew in about a couple weeks ago. Okay. Oh, Rebecca Jones. Likewise. Okay, so I just got done school. Went studied 4 years for graphics design, but I'm not really, I wasn't feeling it. It was either that, like early childhood education. And I wasn't feeling that either. So I just got done with school and I kind of moved back home. And apparently my parents kicked me out. And this was the only place, the apartments on Alta. That was the only place where I could get like an actual housing. So I've been kind of staying there for a couple weeks. The hobbies. I like to collect things. It's kind of weird, but like I collect like state coins and stuff like that. Like stuff that you wouldn't normally collect. And I have this like mint condition doll from like back east, like one of those Japanese anime dolls, and I have that kind of in my collection. So like I love collecting things, and not really much else as far as hobbies. Like I was hoping to pick up some things when I was back home. I worked for a gardening supplies shop. He didn't really train me all that well. I had to kind of do like on the job training, and it was like touch and go for like a little bit, but towards the end, like I feel like I got the hang of it, and my manager was like, for not being able to train you that well, you seem to have picked up on things really quickly. Towards the end of my schooling, I kind of did some like odd jobs. Like I was like walking dogs. I babysitted like the neighbors' kids, like not the neighbors, like our neighbors, but like the kids that lived near the campus, and they seemed to like what I like did as far as like watching them. Well, I would like understand, okay, well, you are the boss, you're the person in charge, and you obviously know what it's supposed to happen, and I would like take the critique and apply it to improve myself. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Okay, so he has the gun pointed at me? Maybe I don't know. Like I would try to like fumble my way to the back where like I could lock and then press the panic button. Okay. Well, first I would get in contact with someone that was above you and let them know that we literally had someone that was working for us that went in the back and basically took five meals and did not actually pay for them. Then I guess I would try and restock equivalent of the meals that were stocked, if possible, but definitely let someone know that hey, something's not right here. Like, the meal should be paid for regardless of who's working here. Okay. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna be honest. I try to get into the city regularly. I might have issues getting into the city on certain days. Is that gonna be an issue? Okay. Not really off the top of my head. What's your name? Okay, sent. Okay. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. Later. I'm gonna go back to the apartment and kind of get some sleep. I was awake long enough to kind of try and get the ball rolling. I think I plan on being around tomorrow. I'm gonna see how the train treats me, but okay. Okay, gotcha. Thank you, ma'am. Will do. I think we'll go back on Will. So at least we got the foot in the door. I did say we're gonna go back to the apartment, but yeah. So depending on how the train is, we might do this tomorrow. We might play her. Oh, I gotta add her before, there we go. Okay. I'm probably gonna mess around with like I'm probably not gonna mess around with clothes with her because like I don't know. This is kind of her style, I think. Okay, let's swap over to
Back over to this guy for the rest of the night. Okay, this is gonna be where we end it for tonight. Thank you guys again for hanging out. We may be doing a little bit more of Rebecca. We'll see how things go. I definitely want to get her started with Uwu. So we'll see how that goes. But yeah, we're gonna call it there. Thank you guys again for hanging out. We'll be back tomorrow. Stay tuned and have a good night.